maybe one word, generosity. Generosity of not having envy because someone else is two or three steps ahead of you, maybe a mile ahead of you. The generosity of being able to celebrate someone else's journey while you're struggling still. The generosity of looking to the side and holding hands and moving forward together. The generosity of looking back and not pushing, right? Know your place, stay back. But sometimes being able to slow down so hands can touch and you can help. Or sometimes speed up a little because they're running. Yeah. And their journey might be faster than yours. And that's okay.